I was pretty tight there at the end. I seen Alfredo holding Harrison off, and thought we were getting away. And then I seen the 20 get by the 21, and he ran me down in like two laps, and I knew he was coming.
So, had a little
let's go to work
situation.